Okay, IOT, we have been hearing the word IOT in places like conferences, seminars, newspapers, TED Talks. So what is IOT all about? IOT is essentially Internet of Things. The Internet of Things is a system of interrelated computing devices, mechanical and digital machines, objects, animals, or people that are provided with unique identifiers and the ability to transfer data over a network without requiring human-to-human or human-to-computer interaction. In this nice video done by Kelly Flanagan, it explains very well how IoT is used in our home and in the office. Enjoy the video.